Hey guys, this is Salem, and today we'll be talking about the Dex Bar applet. The Dex Bar applet is very easy to install in your panel by right clicking on it and then click add to panel, and then you just select Dex Bar and then click on add, and this will add the Dex Bar on your panel. Now let's see which version we are using by right clicking on the Dex Bar and then click about. We're using the version 2.32.0, and I'm unaware if there's a new version. Last time I checked, there was another version, was 2.32.1, but it's not in the Debian repository yet. But you can always just click on the Dex Bar website right here, the link right here, and then go to the website and then download it if you want to. It's very easy to do. Now let's see the features. You can use a shortcut, a keyboard shortcut, and then just start typing whatever you want to type, whatever you want to search for, because by typing it will search your folders, your documents, everywhere. If it's a application, you can execute it right here. If it's a bash, if it's a script or something. If it's a word you want to look up from the dictionary, you can just do the same thing. You will have it right here also. You also have an estate suggestion from Google, Wikipedia, and Yahoo if you want to. And the way you add more functions to your Dex Bar applet is by right-click on it and then click on Preferences. And from here, you will have a list of all different type of extension that you can make available to you. Now granted, after doing some more tests, I just found out that the Twitter do not work on this version. The reason being is because for the past years, Twitter has made some changes to the way application connect to your Twitter account, and this caused the Twitter extension for the Dex Bar not to work anymore. I'm unaware if there will be a new working version, and if you're really interested, you can always contact the developers and they might do something for you. Besides that, everything else seemed to work okay for me. So if you want to add a function, you just check the box, and if you want to remove a function, you just uncheck the box. That's how you add Google search suggestions, the Wikipedia and the dictionary, calculator, web search, everything is right here. In this tab, you have a list of extensions that seem not to be able to work with this version. Now, if you select the general tab, you can check the stick to panel. This will make the input box to glue to your panel. If you uncheck it, see the box is unstick. And for the keyboard shortcut, you can just right click here on this box right here and then just click on whichever keys you want to use as your keyboard shortcut. In my case, I use the menu keys because I'm not using this key for anything else, because usually if I want a menu, I just right click and have my menu. So I use this, the menu key, to as a keyboard shortcut for the Dex Bar. See, now if I want to launch Firefox, I just click on it and then just start. You don't even need to finish typing Firefox. You only need to start typing the first letters and then just click enter, and then that's it. See, it's very easy. You want to look for something, and then you look it up, the dictionary, and then the dictionary will look it up. It's very easy. So, and then you can click close. You can use your mouse, or you can use your keyboard. It's very easy. And there may be more into it, so give it a try and see what else you can do with it. If you know how to write your own extension for the Dex Bar, you can install them by right click on preference and then just drag your extension right here and it will be installed over here. You can also move whichever extension you want to be on the top list. You can move them right here and move them down right here. And also, if you click on an extension and you click on more, you can adjust some. If the extension was written to be adjusted, you can adjust some stuff in it. Like for the Google search, if your English is not your first language, you can choose whichever language that you want to search into. Let's see for dictionary. No, see, you have no function for the more. Let's see Wikipedia. For Wikipedia, see, you click on more and you can select which language you want. Cancel. See, it's very cool. Very interesting. Very interesting. This video is already a little too long, so I will stop right here. So this was about the Dex Bar applet. You can install it by going by using Synaptic, or you can go to your terminal and click and type apt-get install and then install it. It's already in your repository. It's easy to install on your Debian machine, and any Debian based distro which is running GNOME, you can install it. Especially GNOME 2. I don't think you can install it on GNOME 3. I'm unaware of if you can install it. Well, that's it for today. I just wanted to show you a quick review of DexBar applet. If you have more information on this applet, please let me know. I will be glad to hear it, because this is one features that this is one application that I will be using more often, because I really like it. It's pretty cool. I really like it. And there's more tutorial coming soon, and next tutorial should be on the global menu, the GNOME applet global menu. This one coming soon. So this was Salem for NECOpost.com. Please make sure you give us a thumbs up. I will really appreciate. You can also share this video, download it, and post it on your Twitter, Facebook, or whatever. I do not mind if you share it. And if you haven't subscribed to us yet, make sure you subscribe. We will really appreciate the subscription. And you will also be notified on all our new videos. Thanks for watching. This was Salem for NECOpost.com. Have a good day.